Welcome everybody to the best entertainment and communication media, MM Studios. Today we will present you a new artist with his promotional theme, The Normal Conquest. Woo! The Normal Conquest intensive disease had the greatest effect on the English language than any other events in the course of its history. If that hadn't happened, perhaps English would have retained most of its inflections and preserving a predominant Germanic vocabulary. William the Conqueror and his band of Normans spoke with the Normal French, which became the language of the courts and the government and the upper class for the next 3 centuries, and gradually blended with the Anglo-Saxon tongue to give birth to the modern English. And then to this, more than 10,000 English words originated from French. English continued to be used by ordinary people in the country, and Latin was the language of the church. Woo! Yeah, yeah. And the normal people make the England speak French, which is a mix between English and French. William the Conqueror spoke no English when he ascended to the throne, and they completely transformed English in fierce new words. So, some question now: why does English have a double vocabulary system? Why do some words feel casual and other feel formal? Why is English spelling so confusing? The answer to those questions can be found on the year 1066. The King of England, Edward, died childless. So England once again falls with the choice of a successor. And it was a dilemma of who would become the king. And there were 3 candidates, Harold, Harald, and William. And the Battle of Hastings took place. The French speaking normal slave, but William conquered England. So they became the rulers of England. And that time it was 2 languages spoken. So the French speaking Normans become their ruling class, and they bow their speech with them, adding a massive French and Latin vocabulary to the old English. And you know what? Listen up, listen up, listen. The nobles, the rich, the rulers, the kings, the queens, the dukes, the princes, they all spoke French. So, all the ruling class, the upper class, spoke French after 1066. So, at that time, it was 2 language systems at the same time. That's why today we have a lot of words originate from